Nino combs her hair and checks her makeup in the mirror of the closet door. Others wouldn't face this day with gladness, but for Nino it is not a chore. She's headed down to Tupelo. She's found a treasure in that place. And though she knows her granddad's growing old, a voice within says it's okay.
Says it's okay.